2017 with Steven and Sonya. We did a workshop about emotion and grooving and playing time in the song. So first thing we talked about was finding that bass line in the song. We said put some songs on, practice by yourself, see what emotion brings, comes up to your mind. It can be a quality also. If it's not an emotion, it can be a softer song, a funky song, a heavy song. It can be a whole story you have in your mind about a guy walking on the street, meeting his friends for a coffee or something.
We said emotion creates motion, so most of the time you can see what's going on in someone's head because of their physicality. If you see an angry person walking down the street, happy person, sad person, guy that lost his cat. Like, normally whatever you have in your head is physically active on your body, so we said you want to get a little bit more in tune with that. Find what should be in your head from the song, take inspiration from the music, let that go through you, get out of your own way so that it is physically applied by itself.
Don't think that it has to be pretty or that it has to look a certain way, just take the process from the inside out. We had a first drill where it was only the follow creating the emotion, the leader was a little bit neutral.
Neutral, basic.
We said use your facial expression if you're here, you're not sharing anything with your partner. So whatever it is you want to share, maybe it's happy, right? I'm trying to bring my partner with me and I see that it's already working.
Had too much sugar.
So I had too much sugar. If you're dancing with someone that's giving you something, please go in with them if that's something you want to do. Then we reversed the drill. The leader was creating the emotion. I was trying to guess what he was doing. And then we tried it both at the same time without saying to each other. And we tried to sync in together.
We said part of the idea of doing this is you're developing a skill set that you can take to other people that maybe have not done this workshop. So the responsibility of a person to fix an issue is the person who notices there is an issue. If I'm dancing with Sonya, she's never taken the workshop, I'm feeling the song one way, maybe I feel a little calmer, more groovy, and she's a little bit more energetic with it. I'm going to feed into her energy because I know how now to make this dance work rather than keep doing that. If I don't feed into her energy,
this guy is not dancing with me. He's not having fun. He doesn't like me. No more talks with me.
Don't take that as the idea that you cannot have sufficient contrast in a dance or you can't go your own way in a dance. But most of the time, if you're mentally on the same wavelength as someone, the dance is going to turn out better, even if you have a slightly different flavor as well.
Find ways, if you don't have anything, it's all on you, so find ways to make it work. So sometimes we made you use some words that were on the board that you're trying to apply to a song. Or hopefully if someone invites me on a song that I don't like, it's because they liked it. So hopefully they have something that can sink in and dance with them.
You are only limited by your own creativity. You should never have to step out on the dance floor and go, oh, I'm bored, I hate this. Anything else you guys want on video?
Good. Voila.